Good morning.
Good morning, Ridgeline, and welcome to RHS News, my boys
and girls.
The sore empowerment tip. Ryan's here with the sore empowerment tip for today because he's got it and he memorized it. Ready?
Go ahead and say it.
I think it's like
the only way to predict the future is to create it, and that is the right thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, baby. Sore empowerment. We empowered you today. Okay. All right. So for today's activities, we have Interact Service Club at Wellsville Park and Drive, and that's at 4:00, and they're gonna have something for you. What is it going to be?
After you do the service, as a reward, even though service is already so rewarding, you get chips and hot dogs.
Chips and
pull up.
Pull up.
There's region cross country at the American West Heritage Center at 10 a.m.
And there is volleyball versus Skyview at Ridgeline at 6 p.m. today.
And we're going to win.
There is science tutoring with some college students from 2 to 3:30 every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And that is in room 120.
Lunch is teriyaki chicken with rice and chicken patty sandwich with chips.
Have a great day, Ridgeline!